Good morning, everybody. Nick here with Antique Bottle Glasses. I want to give a big shout out to Brandon for sending me this big order. He's from Ohio, and I'm about to pack them up and ship them to him. So let's take a look. So this is how they turned out. Just a quick scan. We'll see what we got here. We got a Tri-State Bottling Works here. This is a Huntington right here, this one with the interesting shape. That's a real challenge to cut straight because you have to prop it up to give it a nice top that's not all off center. Another Tri-State. Then there's five Champion Bottling Works. We'll take a look at the lips here. Very smooth, rounded, double beveled. It gives it a nice feel on the lips when you're drinking something out of them. So those are all the Champions. These are really nice. These Huntington Bottling Works have a great embossed logo on there. This was a this tall one was a Hutch. That's a Huntington Bottling Works also, Huntington, West Virginia. There's another one there. This is a neat little one, this J.I. Marsh. And then a Chaz M. Meyer, that was the only one of that one. That's got a nice logo in the middle also. And this is two Leo Eberts here, the brewing company. Give you a little close-up of the lips here. Very rounded. Make sure it's like a double beveled so it's rounded across the top. Got real lucky, didn't hit any bubbles in the lips. And even the ones that were really close to the embossing, I got lucky and was able to cut it right at the embossing enough to leave me the bevel, the room for the bevel. You get a little good idea of the bevel there when you're looking at it. Okay, that's it. On to the next order. Thank you everybody who supports me on this endeavor. I really enjoy doing it and I love seeing these packages when they come. It's always a great surprise to unpack them and see what people send me because I usually have no idea. So anyway, see you next time.